Watch out. Don't even put your finger on one of those things. They'll half kill you. I told you. Look at that. You can't even walk into them. I told you. Which one is it? Oh, they hear that. I turned around and did it. Stop. That was some kind of sneak attack? Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen that in Skyrim ever. It was a sneak attack finishing move. That's what? I guess I really don't do that. I just come out of hiding and attack. I've not done it before, and when you attack with... Yeah, normally you just go like this. Bring it straight down. But I did this sneak attack finishing move. That was pretty cool. Now I need to get those people who are walking around up there. That's like loose ends. Two ways to go. Oh, well, I don't think I can really get up there. That's her. Oh, there's tents or something. What else? A bucket. Steel shin boots. I would not go to sleep here. Seems like a bad idea. That's a dummy. That was either someone yawning or was a zombie. Eh. Or a zombie yawning. Let's grab this crap. Oh. What happened to her arrows? She might be out of arrows or something. Yeah, you know, I don't want to use all these alien arrows. Can't believe I used up my elven ones. Just for frostbite venom. I have a lot of this stuff. It looks like there's only one sitting in there, so that's a good thing. If you gotta go, that's a painless way to go. Oblivion Crisis. Yes, I read it. Ooh, a flawless amethyst, yeah. Topaz. Oh, I took a necklace by mistake. Yeah, I don't want this stuff. Weak aversion to frost. Yeah. Skooma. Ooh, common soul gem with common. Yes, gonna use that right away. Potion of plentiful healing, bunch of gems. And I might as well put some back. Because sharing is caring. You have the gold ruby necklace. And the silver jewel necklace. Because I picked those up by mistake. And these things are freaky. Alright, so what needs charging? The bow, a little bit. And they're both pretty much equal. I'll charge the blade then. The blade is full. Unlike the vanilla game of Skyrim, beyond Skyrim, there's actually some good things in barrels sometimes. Cyrodiil merchant clothes. Sliced goat cheese. Pac-Man. Waka waka. Skooma. Why not? Oh, look at all the skooma I have. Restores 25 stamina. I didn't even know I had any of that. I don't really use that. So it's not like... I thought it was like it had alcoholic properties. Look at that, drop some weight. Dropped a bunch of weight. That's where we were, over here. There's someone up in there, I believe. See him. Kind of hard to get to him, isn't it? haven't been over here, have I? I strike from the shadows.
Who made that noise? Feeling funny today? I'm done, please. Yeah. Don't hurt me. Yeah.
Well, you hurt me. All then, nobody's the wiser. Match for a nightingale. Cutter Spellslinger, okay. Oh, she's done that to me so many times. Who's coming at me? Someone is drinking well, or was. Almost. Right at the very edge. Just a little bit up. I'll take the topaz, leave the ring. Okay. Excuse me? If I can get him. Let's use Daedric, because I'd like to take him down in one shot if possible. But then again, I'm not sure if I can hit him, so I don't really want to use a really good poison. But I have a lot more Daedric arrows than poison. Die by my power! What? He's just standing there. Okay. That must be a quest NPC or something, because they're not reacting and not dying. I'll leave the Daedric for a little bit. Might as well use this stuff. Doesn't help that much. I mean, it's only 20 damage over 4 seconds. Let's just get over the crest of this. There's a dog, too. I don't want to kill the dog.
What's going on here?
Death. The dog's attacking her. Oops. I'm sorry. And how did that not give us away? How did I not kill the dog? Dog meat. Ah, get it? Dog meat. Wrong game. I foosed when I should not have foosed. That might be Thorina at the top of the tower then. I don't, maybe. Or someone else important. Sapphire. A scroll of really? Conjure Storm Atronach? Sold. empty. Potion of Healing. Okay, we got purses. Satchel. Venison chop. Tomato soup. What? Watermelon salad? I want watermelon salad here. Huh. Nom nom nom. Did I search both of them? Yeah. I'm surprised it didn't bring the whole place down on my head, going foos like that. This person is just waiting for me. Let me just get another look. I'm not gonna shoot, just wanna... That might be Thorina. The only thing is I'm thinking that we have to engage in dialogue or something. Let me change this back, because I don't want to use all my Daedric arrows on these guys. I know I only have 73 Daedric arrows, can you imagine? What a shame. That's a shame too. And just the fact that that one didn't respond at all. Didn't die, didn't attack. It is not normal. Oh, this is where they were patrolling back and forth. Well, that's a dummy. I like someone standing right there. Oops. Just looking. This is a big area. So many different ways to go. Lots of boulders. I'm not going in the tower yet, because that's going to be something. So let's... I guess we'll take these stairs. See what's up in that tower. Bit of gold. Let us... Imperial light armor. Empty wardrobe. Okay. Oh. Just me. Delivered right to my doorstep. 13 alien arrows. I didn't shoot him with that much. I'm using dwarven, aren't I? Okay, so I got more alien arrows. What am I using? I'm using Dwarven, alright. I love knapsacks. Extreme healing. Well, I've read this book. Yeah, Ancient Trails of the Dwemer. The Ransom of Zarek. Good view of the whole area. I've been to most of it. Just to see what's through there. Up top there, if I can even get up there, and that is... Oh, I want to take a better look. I bet you that's the arena up there. Well, so this is the end, huh? This is the end of all this. Can I even jump? I don't think I should. I don't know if I can make that. That I can do. Sneaky, sneaky time. So where does it want us to go, exactly? Cutpurse Cave. Kill the leader. So the leader's in there, then? Was it a ruined jail? How'd I miss a ruined jail? I'll come back for that. Ruined jail. Oh. These people are almost sneaking up on me sometimes. Just by standing there. So quiet. They're not like coughing or anything or yawning. They're just completely quiet. Huh. That's quite a sound effect there. So maybe this person up top really isn't Darina. Oh, there's a lot of people. Going Daedric again so I can take these two out quickly. Anyone else around? Nope. Except for that person up there somewhere. My arrow did.
You are no match for a nightingale.
Damn, I was trying to... He stopped. I was trying to lead the target and... Damn it!
Knew I heard something.
What? How am I missing him so much? He fell down.
I claim your soul for nocturnal.
Stop yelling out like that. He wasn't completely aware of us. I know, her saying that actually doesn't give away our position, but, you know, in... It should. Someone saying, you know, and I claim your soul for nocturnal. Aha, there you are. I know they can't hear her somehow. Okay. Fancy named mushrooms. Ooh, apothecary satchel, I love them. Oh, I'll take the white cap. Since when would a potion of minor stamina be in an apothecary satchel? It's supposed to just contain ingredients, but I will take this potion of magicka and ultimate healing. I don't need to use the thing right now. Malign magicka poison. Sweet. She's having some chicken? Yeah. Some half-eaten chicken there. Blackbriar mead barrel. Yeah, I don't want my stamina regenerating slower. More skooma. These people certainly know how to party. Oh well. They did, past tense. Hanging moss, yeah. Yeah, so the leader is in there, not up there. So who the hell's up there? Oh. I was like, what showed up? It's an interesting way to open the chest. I'll take the gems and the gold and a plentiful healing potion. And yeah, see, the chest closed sound like it was closing behind me. That's another one? See, it sounds like it's opening behind me. So weird. That's why Carlia's footsteps have been freaking me out the whole time. Sounds like someone's, like, up ahead. Excuse me? Well, it's her behind me. That way. Let me just look around over here, see if there's anything. Was I up there? No. I didn't go up here. There's nothing much up there. This looks like a real book. Oh, the Poison Song book 4. Yeah, I've heard those. Okay. Poison Song books are pretty good. Yeah, who is this person? Oh, she is dead. And I just kept throwing arrows into her. Okay. I usually get the sound of... I didn't get the feedback I normally get when I sneak attack someone with a range like that. And they die. Well. Alright, not an undefeatable NPC. Good to know. Spell tome for healing hands, which I have. An apprentice lock. Yeah, still bringing lockpicks on it though. Gems. Gold. Imperial Boots of Hauling. Kind of curious to see the stats on them, actually. They're Boots of Hauling. Carrying capacity increased by 30 pounds. Okay. Don't need that. Oh, vegetable soup. Yum yum yum. None of these gems are filled, right? A scroll of fireball. Imperial Light Helmet of Minor Magicka. Okay. Nothing much of use. Have to get up there if we can. I think that's the only place I haven't been. Oh, and the prison. And over there. I don't know if I can even go up in that tower. It just looks like a ruined tower. Wait. Yeah, it looks like that would be the entrance. I can't almost get up there. Hmm. So close. I fell in the drink. I fell in the drink. I kind of wonder if there might be something down here. Not really. Now I'm wet and cold. And cranky. Maybe if I can get up on that. I want to climb on that. Okay. Oh, still I don't think I can make that. No. Yeah, I don't think there's a way to get up there. Wait. Then what's this? Is this a way in? Wait. No. Not up to that. Well, maybe I can get up and across. Have I been in here? That's a dead person, isn't it? Yes. So I've been in here. Unless someone else killed the poor guy. Yeah, it just leads here. I guess we can't get up there. I tried. So where's this prison? Right ahead, ruined jail. Oh, that? This door? Oh, look at that. Okay. Check this out first.
I bring death from the shadow.